You might think that would never happen to you. It's something you only see on the news. Until the streets where you grew up lined up with blue lights on a random wind.